American Dirt by Jeanine Cummins. I actually think halfway through this book, you should probably take your blood pressure because it will go through the roof. This is the most fast-paced, exhilarating book that I've read in a long time. It deals with Lydia and her 8-year-old son, Luca, who have to flee Mexico to the US because they've been chased by a drug cartel. It is a story of migration. It is a story of all the migrants that they meet along the way and the horrors and difficulties that migrants face. And it is a beautiful book that will stay with you long, long, long after you read it.